action.
Something fun, something for the summertime. Know that I need my friends, but I wouldn't want to leave. And no, I wouldn't want to believe in my heart, my mind, and my body. Hi guys, it's Monique. Welcome to my YouTube channel. This is going to be my first video Q&A that you guys have been waiting for. Before we start, go ahead and like this video, share it, subscribe, and also follow my Instagram. I will have the link down below. So I did put questions on Instagram so you guys would be able to ask me questions. So that's where I'm going to be pulling them up. So the first question is from badkid_Noelle. She said, do you have any siblings? So I do have 7 siblings, but I only live with 3 of them, which is my older sister, my younger brother, and my younger sister. Okay, so the next question is from Denzel SK, and he asked, what is your ethnicity? I am Puerto Rican, Black, and Chilean. Okay, next question is from Layla_06, and she asked, what shops do you mainly buy your clothes from? I used to go to Forever 21 and then Fashion Nova, but I haven't really been shopping lately because of quarantine. But I have been getting stuff from Shein recently. Whew, look at that. Ow, it's hot. Next question is from Layla Ryder, and she asks, what do you want to work as when you're older? I want to do astronomy when I'm older. That's actually what I want to go to college for, to study.
For why?
Because I don't
want to
go to bed.
Seriously. Next question is from this username. I can't pronounce it. She asked, do you love your fans? And the answer is yes. Ow! Jillene. I said it. This thing hurts. Like, it's giant now. Okay, next question is from mix.girlspams. And she asked, what is your biggest insecurity, if you have one? Love you, by the way. One, love you too. Second, my biggest insecurity is probably my eyebrows. My biggest insecurity is probably my eyebrows because I would get made fun of, but my friends would always My friends would always tease me about how big and thick my eyebrows are, and they are pretty thick. I still don't like them, but you know. Also, the other thing is I have a mole on my nose. That's why I always like this in pictures, because I hate it. Okay, next question is from Princess Brianna 3. She asked, do you have a boyfriend? The answer is ooh, my foot is burning.
Isaac, shut the hell up! Damn!
Okay, so the next question is from JoeBond244_, and he asked, how old am I? I am 18. I am about to turn 19 next month, June 26th. Mark the calendars because the girl is grown.
I'm grown!
Stop beating your chest, you're making a race.
So the next question is from itsyourgirl.mar. She asks, what do you want to be when you grow up? I want to be an astronomer. Something that's related to astronomy. I don't want to be an astronomy teacher though, because no. Next question is from Carson with a 0, and they asked if I'm bisexual. And the answer is no, I'm strictly Next question is from this username, because I don't know how to pronounce it. They're asking who my TikTok crush is. Yeah, next question is from Michael_Roman. They asked what my type is. I don't discriminate personally, but me, what I'm attracted to are the light skins.
You serious?
Next question is from this user. She asks, do a curly hair routine. So I am gonna do a separate video on the curly hair routine, so you guys should stay tuned for that. Okay, next question is from my lovely friend, Milan.GoMillion. You guys should go follow her. She asks how tall I am, and I get this question a lot because some of my pictures and some of my videos do make me look like I'm 7 foot and I'm really not. They can either make me look very short or very tall, but I am 5'6", so yeah. Okay, this question is from Jaden, and they asked what's the most attractive sport. So what I usually like basketball players, but recently I've been seeing some football players that are like, okay, the next question is from Lil AC1, and they asked what's my favorite song. So as of right now, my favorite song is Go Crazy by Chris Brown featuring Young Thug. I don't know why, it's just a vibe to me, but yeah. The last question is from Balenci Rove. They asked what is my favorite show and movie. My favorite movie is Coraline. I've been obsessed with that movie forever. That will always be my favorite movie. We stan Coraline. Okay, and
illiterate.
Okay, so that's all the questions that I'm going to be answering today. I hope you guys got a good understanding of me, I guess. If you like this video, comment, like, and subscribe. Leave a comment down below of what you guys want to see me do next. I will be coming out with a curly hair routine soon, so stay tuned for that. Thank you guys for watching. I'll see you guys in my next video. Peace. You can never call me up, but you can call me when you feel it.